Golden Gate University, is currently pushing the boundaries of information technologies by bringing business innovation and technology innovation together with students and faculty from multiple disciplines, participating in a new application of emerging technologies to meet critical business needs of the day. This presentation is aimed at explaining how a new course is being introduced and a new collaboration between GGU and local industry is pushing the business innovation boundaries.
My name is Rao Michelineni, and I will be introducing this new course in the Masters in Business Analytics program here at the Golden Gate University. My research interests are in distributed computing and artificial intelligence and their applications to improve resiliency, efficiency, and scalability of business process automation. I have listed some of my background here, and you can find me on LinkedIn also. Here are some of the people who have influenced my thinking and shaped my research and business career.
In the fall of 2020, a new course on AI for data integrity and risk mitigation is being introduced in the Master's Program in Business Analytics. The new course provides the basic knowledge needed to implement processes, tools and data analytics to assure real-time business visibility and control, to detect fraud and assure integrity of key business transactions. The student will gain a strong footing to cope with the changes that are associated with the use and ever-growing reliance on computer technology, the evolution of the Internet of Things, and the resulting explosion of volume, velocity, variety, and veracity of data. Current business processes are designed to assume trust among various entities interacting and deal with exceptions through auditing and compliance enforcement after the fact. This model is inadequate when dealing with globally interconnected large volumes of a variety of data with high velocity. In order to determine the veracity of information, students will examine emerging data analytics tools and emerging AI technologies to learn how to process information using various sources of knowledge and gain insights to predict risk and design methods for its mitigation. Two recent advances in March towards strong AI and designing autopoietic computing machines will be discussed. The students will be able to design and implement new class of trust but verify business processes as overlays to current business process implementations. After the completion of the course, the student will be able to bring emerging AI and computing advances to improve enterprise risk identification and mitigation business processes. Another course I teach is on information technology. This course introduces the managerial aspects of information technology in business organizations, including governance models for business and management of technology assets. Analyzes how information technology can help improve productivity and efficiency of different functions within an organization to enhance performance. Examines emerging technology trends. Explores the use of information for improved decision-making and discusses the security challenges, privacy issues, and ethical conundrums facing managers in the digital enterprise. Golden Gate University is forging relationships with local industry and bringing multidisciplinary projects to create an environment where students learn and contribute to bring technology and business innovation and shape the future of how people, things, and business connect, communicate, collaborate, and conduct commerce at scale. New projects are designed to bring graduate students from multiple disciplines to collaborate with industry leaders in applying innovative technologies to automate business processes. Currently, there are three projects in progress. The project named Deep Edge is supported by Metric Stream, a leader in corporate governance, risk, and compliance automation. The project is about introducing a trust, but verify business process to manage risk using edge clouds, artificial intelligence, and corporate governance process automation. The deep reasoning project supported by VeriBlock uses new advances in AI to detect fraud using SEC 10K filings. The federated AI project supported by Equal Carriers Incorporated pushes AI training and use close to data producers and data consumers to improve performance. This picture summarizes the business drivers, new computer science and math advances, along with technology innovations driving the inflection point in IT. This is the beginning of a new era of information systems with higher levels of security, privacy, and individual rights going beyond the current state of the art. I recommend reading the book by George Gilder to appreciate the need for a paradigm shift. As the scale of communication, collaboration, and commerce involving people, things, and business processes increase, the need for non-stop, non-hackable distributed computing structures are needed that are tolerant to fluctuations both in the demand for and the availability of computing resources. It is said that the learning is a process and goes through four phases. The first phase is where a novice discovers some observations or concepts that are unknown previously. In mathematical terms, these constitute new data. The second phase is where the novice transforms into an apprentice undergoing reflection that helps in understanding the various connections to his knowledge, known knowns, and develops a new understanding. In the third phase, application of these concepts brings expertise. In the fourth phase, teaching the learnings to others helps discover new insights, and the master goes back to the novice phase where the discovery of new observations and concepts begin again. To begin the learning process of new IT, here are some observations and some references at the end.